So here we are, Tuesday morning, out in the fog, waiting for some visibility.